Okay, we're back. Time to go to the practice building on the second floor. Gotta find information about Rosette. Or Reese, however you wanna call her. I think it's this, yeah, this guy. Alright. Going to town. Shopping district. Hey, this guy. Back to school. Alright. Let's talk to this guy. And a handkerchief. Go nuts for these selections. New social link. Hanged man. Time to go back to floodplain and talk to the guy some more. Man, I'm really glad most of these main characters aren't happy all the time. Then something'd be wrong with them. If they're happy sometimes, angry others, sad the other times, that's fine, that's normal. They're all happy every single damn day. Something would be wrong with them, in my opinion. No one is ever that happy in real life. Unless, of course, you're a hardcore... No, wait, Optimus. Oh, wait, this guy. Alright, train information. I think she's stressed. Different on TV. And now we can unlock the dungeon. We'll just make sure I've got quest 23 unlocked. Alright. Remember that accepting quests won't advance the S-Link or take up time. They'll just add it to your list of quests. Oh. That one's gonna be easy. Alright, so basically what you have to do for I Wish I Didn't Crave Snacks, just after you accept the quest, or if you talk to Chie during night, I think she gives it to you at nighttime too, you'll get this meat flavored gum from her. I still think that's gross. Or you can talk to her after you've taken the quest on the top of school, and then she'll give you the meat gum. Easy as that. You know what? You know what? I think I might actually not record the dungeon. Yeah, I think that's a good choice. Start recording the dungeon poem, because then it'd be hours of me grinding items for levels. So, I'll just build my team first. I'll get Yukiko for sure. Get Chie. I think I'll get Kanji. So, after this, you're gonna see me at the resave battle. Alright, this is it. The reset fight. Can you skip the cutscene?
Persona!
Yeah, so as far as I know, this battle is unwinnable. But I'm not sure, maybe someone was actually able to defeat her. Nope. Damn, thing's not centered. There we are. And actual boss of the dungeon. I actually like the design of this boss. Whole cracked face and everything.
Here goes! Persona!
it. Damn it! shadow kitty. Skip.
Are you feeling okay, Risa-chan?
Damn crazy bear. Oh hey, Drunk Dojima.
Woo, I'm home! Naruto, I'm back!
Well, welcome back.
Oh, hi, Naruto.
I supposed to deal with this crap? Friggin' fancy talking kid. I've been in this line of work since you were all learning your times tables.
What? Good? Gas.
You run your jaw like this is all some kind of joke. It's your fault to begin with for jumping the gun and hauling in that peeping Tom.
Oh.
And you. You can take your share of the blame, too. Always wandering around crime scenes whenever something happens.
All right.
Shit, did I forget that? Shit, I did forget that. Damn it. Yep. Well, too late to go back now. The only choice right now is number one, but all the other choices you can go nuts with. Let's go make a jester arcana. We're gonna need it to talk to Adachi with. Give a damn, I've already heard your goddamn poems. Choice one. Choice one. Donuts. This choice, you're gonna wanna choose individuality. Shut up. Let's go to talk to Chia for that meat gum. I think we're supposed to talk to them. There we are. Now we talk to them. Snacks my ass. Gum doesn't taste like meat. It's not supposed to. Now to talk to Yosuke. There he is. Okay, we're good.
Yep.
Don't ask with the first choice. Choice one or two. I'm gonna go with two. Dojima. So I forgot I'm at the right rank. Alright. Choice three. I don't think there's any real choice for the last one, so gonna club time. Soccer, just choose number two. Oh, what? God fucking damn it. Alright. Well, shit. Probably don't have enough understanding. I'll just choose no problem. Dachi fun time. Damage. Skip. Choice number two. And then choice number one. I like Adachi. I guess a good character would be a statement that people would misunderstand. By good, I mean he's an interesting character. Not as in he's a good guy character. God damn it, more people. Oh, have the highest persona. Oh shit. I do. Shopping district. North. Alright, choice number two. Then choice number two or four. I'm gonna go with four. Alright, so the game recommends to have a strength persona. Looks like I'm covered. Alright. Cut a hole and look for juice. Time to invite the strength sports club guys. Here we are. Piss Piss River. Take care of some business right there. Really quickly. Please tell me to take the fucking janitor job. Finally! Still don't have enough understanding for tutor. So at this point you're supposed to have the devil social link at rank 1, but I fucked up. Alright. Time to talk to the fox. Thing is how we already finished the wish you didn't eat any snacks quest. We can finish that. Thank you. Better fucking rake me up. Here we are. Alright, let's see what we're supposed to do. Guns. See, like I said, sometimes there are things in the guide that will get messed up by what actually happens in the game. Like right now, I'm supposed to have this, the devil social link at rank 2, not 1. Let's see. Time to go to the river thing. Daycare. Time to study. So for the first choice, go nuts. And then 2 or 3. Or 2. Studying. That's the table, or the couch. Another day, more questions. Pascal. Let's talk to the dog. Let's buy a steak skewer. Donuts. More study time. Man, this game is definitely easier than number 3. Yep. Back to the shopping district. Or not. Fuck. Don't want to go to Juness. There we go. Some got one. There's a dog on Samagawa floodplain, right? Where are they? Alright, there we are. Go nuts with the first choice. Choice number one. Well. First choice for the next two choices. There we are. And final choice. Get me in. And strength is when I upgrade it to strength 7. I think that's it for today. Yeah. There's one more thing left to do. Study. Because apparently, you can't study enough in real life. You gotta study in video games. Fucking in it as soon as I get to the damn save point. Okay, no more studying for tonight. Yay! But we have to hang out with Abby Hara. Let's save that for the next part. She's kind of a bitch. I know someone else out there agrees with me. Alright, peace.